Hey everyone, welcome back, my name is Krebs, and today we are playing Oxygen Not Included. We have a lot of things to do, and I'm not entirely certain where to start. So, let me plug in my laptop, because apparently we have frame rate issues. That's a lot better, that's way better. We were building our farms here, weren't we? Yeah. I suppose we can get rid of all this, then. Dig down a bit further and make a second farm here. Obviously with granite. Granite tiles everywhere. Oh, this already is made of granite. Sure. Oh. No, not you. Not there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 down below. Actually, not this. Up until here. And the remaining bit will be hydroponic farms, of course. Just the entirety of it, that's all. Should be nice and easy, right? Okay, putting in another door here, because why wouldn't we? Might want to get the ladder moved over there instead. If it's even necessary by then. We'll see. Farmer's Touch. Ah, yeah. Extensive crop grove. Consumables. Do not, in any circumstance, eat bristles berries directly. Do I have anything I can do with those? No, not here. We have a skill point we can distribute. Abe, you're amazing. Please stay amazing as you are. I'm not giving you any more skills yet. Okay, where's this power supposed to come from? Which button do I need for that? That would be button 2. Okay. Yeah, that is all that. We need a power plant. And we need it quickly. So I suppose that will be our main focus for today. Along, of course, with finishing up this farm here. Which is a matter of not lagging. All the way along the bottom. I'm not entirely certain if they'll be able to build it all, but we'll see. They might be able to build the pipes as they build the flooring as well. If not, they might just be able to build the pipes from below. We'll see. Okay, well, you at least have your exit. Take out this block as well so you can go somewhere. And while we're at it, I guess we might as well dig it all out. Everything, everywhere. Good. So we are still looking for a cold biome. I remember that much. Doesn't appear to be one anywhere nearby here. Which might be a bit of a problem, maybe. Just a wee bit, though. Oh, it's open now so the heat can distribute. Oh no. What have I done? I'll put down... I guess it's pointless at this point to try and fix that. At least for now it is. How about germs? Yeah, that definitely is contaminated. Yeah, there's a switch there. Okay. Cool. We'll want to try and find some things up here as well. Oh yeah, we were also working on this. We're telling them to go to a lot of places, aren't we? Definitely we are. Just the one should suffice, I think. Before Slimelung is making its way down here. Did we have enough bedrooms? I don't think so. We'll have to find means of improving on that as well, while we're at it. And we need a better kitchen. How's this? That's basically empty, as apparently. Oh yeah, yeah. Just destroy it instead. This as well. This one tile here. Okay. We might want to block back here. Just maybe. Actually, no, it doesn't appear to be necessary. So there's that. We're lucky, it seems. Okay, the polluted water tank seems to be draining right now. That's nice. We'll be fine, then. There's plenty of water here. There's a lot going to the farms, of course, but I'm not worried about it just yet. Lights are in furniture. Okay. Do the math once and you've done it forever. That's nice. We can just copy it. Just like so. Yeah, we'll cross here and just connect up there. Put a little switch in. We're good, we're good. Actually, I will change it up a little. Go down here and then go up. With the switch on the inside. I think that'll look nicer this way. Which also means I'll disconnect this. And just hook it up as so. And we can remove this switch here. Okay, are you going to remove the wire there, though? Please? Please? No? Oh, there we go. They literally did it as soon as I went away from the screen. Okay, it looks like we're getting things done. This will be okay. They probably won't be able to reach this, I think. But it seems they are building it not entirely in the right order, so let's just go ahead and tell them to prioritize the pipes down here. They will be able to, certainly. Okay, we've got a lot of polluted water, so we should probably enable this. Oh, what? If disabled, duplicates will no longer deliver bottled liquids directly from pitcher pumps? But this is a bottle emptier. I guess they would be like, oh yeah, just move it here and then just cycle it through. That's a smart idea. Let's not go and do that just yet. They are both connected to the same thing, but they have different pipes. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. But they're connected up yet, or no, I just moved them up there, I suppose. Okay. What do we have? Brine. A natural, highly concentrated solution of salt dissolved in water can be used in desalination process, separating out usable salt. I see. I feel like we might need another construction. A floral scent? I see. I don't know exactly what it means, but... Hey, welcome. I have some skills. You're a construction worker, so I'll give you some construction skills. Go be a good construction worker. I suppose I could give these guys increased strength. But... Oh, wait, that raises morale above what it needs to be, doesn't it? Can I still undo it? No? Oh, okay. Well, we're in trouble then. Basically, that means we'll have to invest a lot in furniture next. I'm not entirely certain if we have the capabilities of doing so just yet. Either way, it seems we don't have food issues anymore, so that's nice. We also have this room we have, an eatery. This is almost drained. What do we do once that's drained, though? I'm really uncertain. This needs to work harder. It needs to work faster. It needs to have more power. I'll work on adding some additional power here. This will be a terrible idea, so don't do this at home. Please, I beg of you, don't you even think of doing this at home. Unless you want to get into trouble, that is. Yeah, a regular door will do. A ladder here is not required either. Okay, we can dig this out. And what I'll be doing is I'll put one coal generator on the back end here. With a number of batteries right here. So as to lose as little capacity as possible. And then all we need to do is hook it up. Plain simple. However, it's not supposed to be priority 6. None of it is. So I actually need to go ahead and change it back to priority 5 before I make the same mistake again. Okay, there we go. This is starting to fill up again, I think. Well, that's okay. I will need a deoxidizer here. So let's put it in place. A deodorizer, I mean. Oh, yeah, sure. Why not? Why not give the wrong name? Not that it really matters, honestly. Okay, so that should solve our power problems here for at least a wee bit. We can disconnect the entirety of this wire, since this entire system here will be running on this power instead. And I'm well aware that it's a bit premature to do it like so, which means I will actually priority 6 this anyway. And I'll get it done. A lot faster than before. We are doing amazingly well in regards to oxygen, except for this one tiny room here. Is there any polluted water, air in here left? No, does not look like it. That's good. There's plenty of oxygen in here as well. How do I cool this down, though? Do I even want to? I'm not sure. I'm really uncertain about a lot of things here. Oh, the scary sound. Oh. Oh no. Research complete. How cool. Extra power stuff. Things that we aren't going to be able to use just yet. Okay, so this is around 30 degrees. I think that is currently my best place to get all the power going, though. Although originally I wanted to have it as a liquid reservoir, didn't I? Well, we have plenty of liquid. Just need to wait for the germs to die out here. Takes a long while, of course, because we continuously fill it up. And we are running out as well. This will need to sit for many, many days, doesn't it? Yeah. Do I have a means of cleaning water? Removing germs or something? Utilities, perhaps? No? A drywall. Prevents gas and liquid loss in space. Was an insulating back wall behind buildings. Oh, that's interesting. That prevents, basically, random leakage, doesn't it? Okay. That's good to know. But that's not what we're looking for. But apparently there isn't currently a way of removing the germs here. We'll just have to kill it off with heat, then. Where do we get heat? Nowhere yet. Evidently. But we'll find a way. Let's put down some flooring here. We'll wait a bit first for... So that we can remove most of this. Ah, yeah, yeah. You're doing a good job there. I want to replace this with a door. A simple pneumatic door will do. Oh, there's more. I suppose pneumatic is the way it's pronounced, my bad. English. What am I doing? Okay, another station. We need a power control station. We need refined metal for that. How do we refine metal? Where do we want to refine metal? I suppose we have an empty room back here, but we could do that for now. Do we have the ability of making refined metal? I don't think we do. What are we researching at the moment? Is there anything selected at all? There isn't. What am I doing in my life? Why didn't you guys tell me that I was wasting time here? A bunker tile, a bunker door, metal tile, metal refinery. There we go. That's the one we're looking for. Scientist, go do your science thing. I know you're alone, but that's sufficient. Because we are still growing way slower than we want to. In all honesty, we ran out of water as well. So our farms will start dry up soon. Which means, well, let's not remove any of this just yet. Actually, I probably could remove the power at least. And the pump and this tile here. Okay, that'll do. You also can be removed. Okay. That'll do. You'll see. Why are you guys not prioritizing this enough? Guys, what are you doing in life? What are you doing with my life? Okay. Put down another deodorizer right here. To get rid of the remaining bit of polluted air there. Just for now. Just for the time being. Okay. Once we have the ability to make refined metal, we'll focus on that. The more power we get, the better it is. We have someone with an allergic reaction to plants. Yes, that is correct. What did we unlock? Rock Crusher. Rock Crusher, I choose you! I know it's probably a bad idea to connect it to the lights here, but as it stands, that seems like the best approach here, so. You are producing things for the other farm. Interesting, I didn't know that's possible even. Well, I'm glad it is, of course. Okay, so how's our power doing? It is able to hold out really well. Probably because we disconnected this part here. However, I do wish that they would work more on these parts here. However, the door is supposed to be priority 5, not 6. Okay, yeah, that seems a lot better this way. Everyone's coming over to work here now. I'm glad to see that. This is how you make progress. prioritize things over other things. Not entirely certain what we need a kiln for. I haven't really seen anything that requires ceramics. I haven't really seen anything that requires ceramics. Oh! A new printable is available. A care package of algae, a cook, a shiny. Let's just go with the care package of algae. Also, skills. Ruby. I mean, this is definitely not a good idea just yet. I'll have to wait out. Just a bit. We'll want to make our place look a lot cleaner though. And it seems we have unrefrigerated food, which we may need to handle at some point as well. Okay. It seems there's some polluted oxygen there. Let's put down a deodorizer here. And probably we need to get rid of the stuff here as well. Would I be able to build this? Probably, right? They should be able to build there. A lot of carbon dioxide in here as well. Is it worrisome yet? I'm not sure. So, did they finish building this? Of course not. They're working the power here first. Which is lovely. I like that. I want them to work on the power here first. Would a single coal generator be sufficient though? That's a good question. It's flooding somewhere. Oh. Okay. Flooding there then. I wasn't aware of it, but certainly. We'll get rid of it. At once. Also, I think I've got an idea here. Let's see, firmly reactive, overheat temperature, slow heating. Perfect. Let's make some space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. We'll want to have something built here, but I'm not entirely certain just yet what. But it needs to be insulated, of course. Ah, we could probably fetch the water here and have it be transported somewhere else. Now that sounds like a good idea. I think. I hope so. Not there. Here. We'll want a mechanized airlock made out of... not gold. Or iron. I guess it'll just be copper like normal then. So we're going to make it so that the heat can't escape anywhere. I wonder if that'll be possible. Like, just like so. Okay, put a ladder down here, made out of igneous rock as well. Yeah, you might want to get out of there. Just maybe. Nails, please heal up. Nobody else is eligible for this. So that's probably a good thing. You are scalding as well. I'm not surprised. Please get out of there. Okay, yeah, you're good. I think. No, you're not good. You are assigned to the triage cart. Well, that's fine either way, really. Power seems to be amazing. It seems to go up with just a single thing. I might need to hook up more batteries to this. Because it also is powering these machines here at the same time. I wonder if that if this will be able to keep up then. If these machines are ongoing permanently without any power issues, then the only thing that will get power issues is my single liquid pump here. And that one seems to be able to fill the water sieves here just perfectly. Building lacking resources. Yeah, we are familiar with that. Okay, I can continue building up. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, I want to go up as well, so I'll have to build a ladder here that goes down and up both. And it all has to be made out of igneous rock, of course. Yeah, I won't be able to mine this, so I'm not even going to try. Get rid of this, get rid of the door. No, don't get rid of the door just yet. Also, don't get rid of this just yet. Just put the ladder up first. We'll make a little box out of this. I wonder why they're prioritizing this over the other things here. I guess because it's full already. I mean, this is now draining, I think. What are you set to? Yeah, when the batteries reach like 20%, that's when you have to worry. Way lower than this, of course. Seems like we were able to keep these machines going for a long time. I'm glad to see that. Could we please get this built? Does anyone have access to it? Of course they do. They are able to get here. They are able to get here as well. Come on. It seems these insulated tiles are really hard for them to build. Well, no matter. Do we have a food issue? No. Do we have oxygen? We do not have, like, any oxygen production at all. Oh, no. There's some clean water here. Let's go ahead and put a priority 8 ladder down. Priority 8 pitcher pump. Here will do, along with here. And a priority 8 dig to get to it. Okay, so everything is priority 8. Please get it done. Quickly. Instead, they're just farming. Okay, sure. You'll be fine, right? You'll probably be okay. There's plenty of oxygen in here. Interesting. A lot of slime lung, it seems. That might prove to be a little bit of a problem, perhaps. But we'll see, of course. Cycle 79 coming to an end. Well, that makes cycle 80 our next one. Thank you all for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Subscribe and hit the notification bell in order to be notified whenever a new video comes out. Leave a comment in the comments below, share your thoughts and feelings. Let me know what you think about the video. Let me know what you think about the game. Let me know what you think about the commentary. Let me know what you think about this emergency we are facing right now. Oh no, we're in so much trouble, more than we've ever been before. Let's see if I can fix it in the next episode, okay? As for now, thank you all for watching and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye!